Well, we're learning more today about what police say it was a dispute between two lobstermen that ended in gunshots.
State police have arrested a 77-year-old lobsterman in connection with the shooting of the other lobsterman on Matinicus Island. 38-year-old Chris Young is in stable condition tonight at a Lewiston hospital after he was shot in the neck early yesterday on a dock in the fishing community 20 miles off of Rockland. Police arrested this man, 77-year-old Vance Bunker. He is out on bail. Officers say they seized a .22 caliber handgun from him. Marine officials say the shooting is forcing them to take a closer look at security on the waterfront.
I've been a Marine warden for 34 years, believe it or not, and this is the first time I've had a fisherman shot as a result of something like this. We've any number of times we've had firearms brandished, we've had assaults, fist fights, things like that, but this is the first time where actually somebody pulled the trigger.
Bunker was charged with elevated aggravated assault. Police say the other lobsterman, Young, was not armed when he was shot.